As a young Russian child, she vanished from her family's farm. She resurfaced as a young adult and ruler of Limbo.
What do we know about her?
Due to her mutant abilities and her age, Illyana was admitted to Xavier's school.
Is she still with the X-Men?
Not since her graduation.
Why did she leave?
She prefers to work alone.
She sounds promising, but it's not the 18th century. Why recruit someone who's good with a sword?
She's the queen of Limbo. In her hands, it's far more than a sword.